Coming up to the second gate, you immediately notice how steep this rampart is, and then you come to this really tight bend, and you're welcomed by this beautiful, beautiful gate. Now, that's been designed specifically to slow down the invaders so they can't get that momentum to knock down this gate. But what I am curious about are those handprints. What do they signify?
It's the significance of Seti, actually.
We lost faith in the arms of love.
This little lady is 80 years old, if you believe it. Now, with this pack, it weighs at least about 25 to 30 kilograms. She'll make her way all the way over there. Could this jeopardize the beauty of this area? I think so. The act of giving alms is probably one of the oldest rituals in Buddhism. Now, it's a meritless act. It's to remind us not to be greedy or to be selfish.
Falling from high places, falling through lost spaces, now that we're lost.
Binds a community together. The lay people provide physical support, whilst the monks, they provide the spiritual support they need. So in a sense, it's a type of symbiosis that one can't live without the other.
With the Lord.
This is a lot stronger. That will give you a little headache in the morning. So this is the nut itself inside the betel nut. Khan says it tastes like coconut, but I think I'll put him to the test. That doesn't taste like coconut at all. Very, very bitter.
After a quick rinse, we've got an exfoliator and it is absolutely terrifying how much skin is coming off. I am very, very dirty. I think it shows that it's my first time, right?
Dirty, dirty man.